There are many different types of mollusks at Fish Rock, and the cave is home to many types of cowrie shells. Now here's a random fact. Did you know that in many parts of the world, cowrie shells were once used as currency? When water visibility is low, yellowtails tend to group in much tighter schools around sharks. They do this in order to protect themselves from predators that they cannot sense as well as they do when the visibility is good.